the prop ride you got going on?
It's pretty great.
It's pretty great.
Appreciate it.
And skateboards, so, you know, I mean, there's a lot of people. Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, you got the skateboard. Thanks, man.
$25 for that video, man. The shit is free. $10 for photos.
Hell yeah. Nice.
Whoa. Everything still.
Okay, this
guy.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to go
That's the tech. That's what he said. I told you. Right.
Society. bread butter. Yeah, yeah. That's why you got the smaller spot.
And I don't hold a hole. You better don't see it go there. Got three holes in a plastic glass. Right? Washing all the water is going to pour into your engine. How stupid is that? And some company making money now. Some company guy made a little thing and called them fence up. Okay. I know.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty. On the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. I hear her voice in the morning as she calls me. Radio reminds me of a home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place that I belong.
Flip your lid. It's one more thing. I got the pink slip, daddy. And coming off the line when the light turns green. Just pulls them out of the water like you never see. I'm squished out of shape and it's hard to steer. When I get rubber in all 4 years, she's my little blue scoop. You don't know what I do.
Alright guys, once again I'd like to give a shout out to all our sponsors here today helping us out. We got Jack Gibbons. We'll be right back.
Heroes, Hogs, and Hot Rods down in Pinto, El Latino. I think all over motor was. No, we kept pulling into downtown Vietnam, and usually, you know, you register at all over motor. Huh? What's the there's a note on the door that says, don't forget to shut the door, don't get the key yet.
Stuff is working okay. Minor one, so that's the good part about it. This is Phil.
Hi, Phil. I heard about you.
More stuff you put on.
He had a big following. They used to call his followers parrot heads. Because they used to dress up like you're in the Caribbean with all this junk on your head. And half of the crowd would dress up that way when they went to a show. So they had their own props.
Yeah.
The guy was over there talking.
You got that one over there, you know. He's kind of looking.